Most birds create noise through turbulent airflow around their wings, but the owl eliminates this noise with a three-part structural solution, honed over evolutionary time. Part 1. The comb. The leading edge of the owl's primary flight feathers features a row of stiff, jagged serrations. These act like a comb, breaking the main flow of air into a multitude of small, smooth streams. This prevents the large, noisy vortices that usually form at the leading edge of a wing. Part 2. The velvet surface. The upper surface of the owl's feathers is covered in a deep, plush, velvet-like pile. This material absorbs sound and smooths out any remaining turbulence, dampening the acoustic energy before it can escape. Part 3. The fringe. The trailing edge of the feather is not sharp, but composed of a flexible, porous fringe. This structure slowly mixes the fast-moving air from the top of the wing with the slower air underneath, eliminating the loud, abrupt clap that creates most wing noise. For engineers, the challenge is not just replicating the structure, but understanding the physics. The noise reduction is inherently tied to energy efficiency. Less turbulence means less resistance, which means less power required to fly.